So a first and 10 as the Buccaneer offense gets ready to go. Into the air right away is Allen. That is incomplete.
As his old brain remembers, when I see five wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
They're unable to connect, but a late flag comes in. And the contact may have come too early. Well, obviously, they never want to see penalties on that defense, but this one, a little bit more significant there on the downfield pass play.
And coaches preach it all the time. You can't put yourself in that kind of position if you're the defense.
He's got a man complete. And he hauls it in for the Buccaneer touchdown. And now the offense getting set, first and 10. From midfield, here's Allen. Steps away to his left. He's got the hookup with Diggs. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. 25 yards that time. Again, they'll throw with Allen. And a dangerous throw there, incomplete. He threw that into coverage. It was nearly intercepted. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. He's got it complete to Diggs, right side. Call that a very strong gain of 24.
All right, let's get this show on the road. It is first and 10. Starting on the ground here with Barkley. 3 yards on the first down play, and that brings up second and 7. They go to Barkley again. And once again, he doesn't manage much before getting brought down. They only get a yard that time, and we have reached the 2-minute warning. They come to the line here. This is 3rd and 6. Here's another carry for Barkley. And just gets scrimmage. They're set up at the 35 now. First down, a run with Barkley. Heads out of bounds. Great pickup on that run. It's a 13-yard play, and that's enough for the first.
First and 10 at the 48-yard line.
We're going to go with Barkley on the counter. And he won't get anything there. Several defenders nearby to hold him up. Second and 10. Need to get some positive yardage here.
At their 48-yard line.
Barkley on the shotgun handoff. And he's caught behind the line for a... They're set up at the 35 now. They'll go from the gun with Barkley. And the defense gets there to force a small loss.
Well, he was supposed to be the one who chipped away a few and got a new set of downs started right in rhythm. Instead, he's now forced to pick himself from behind the...
Finds a seam, left side, he's off to the races! And he heads out of bounds. Great pickup on that run. It's a gain of 27 yards to move the chains.
Those unsung heroes, those big guys up front on the O-line, well, let's give them a little love right here, okay? They don't always get the attention they deserve on a broadcast, but let me tell you, they played a huge role in that big old run.
And they get there to touch him down, Brock, but a big gain on that play.
That is what elite offenses are all about. Why worry about three downs when you need only one? Move the chains in one play and keep driving that deep.
So they come to the line for first down and 10. Allen gonna throw to get things going. That's caught right side. It's London. And they'll take this down inside the 35. They'll throw on first down with Allen. That'll be taken in by Barker. And they bring him down inside the 25-yard line. On first and 10, it's Barkley. He'll dodge one would-be tackler and wind up getting a nice gain of 6 on the play. They'll work now on second and 4. From the gun, it's Allen. Down inside the 10. And this drive's going to continue. He's taken down. They are set up with first and goal. Josh Allen on the bootleg. That is caught! What a job on the scramble! Touchdown, Buccaneers!
What separates the really good quarterbacks from everybody else in the National Football League, Mike?
So their offense out now to get this game started. It's first and 10. Running behind center with Swift. And he takes a shot near the marker, but it looks like he still has enough for that first down. They are on the counter with Swift. It's on the turf. The ball's out. He lost it. And this is going to stay with the offense as he... To the line we go. They're set, first and 10. Now it's Rippon. Catch made by Carter. And he's brought down right in the... They have themselves another first and 10. Throwing off the play fake here. Here's pressure, and he's dropped by the Vikings. And the big play drives them backwards. Second down coming up. Another try following the sack. He goes back to him. Fought off a tackle, but... And they've got themselves another first and 10. Now an inside handoff to Swift. And he's able to manage a couple on that run.
Hey, that's a run that's ho-hum on the stat sheet, but if you see a bigger play on the ground later on, it'll largely be because of a play just like that one, softening up the front and opening the door for a bigger gap in the future.
And that's good yardage there with a new set of downs to boot. They're set up at the 35 now. First down, and they go right back to it. And he won't win the race to the outside. That run's bottled up at the line. Second and 10, need to get some positive yardage here. This time it's a passing play. And the Vikings rush brings him down. And that pushes him back. Third down coming up. Now they'll throw out of the gun. Has the connection. They'll come up first and 10. Here's ripping the throw. That's into the hands of Moore. He takes a pop and the ball comes out. And no turnover, it's gonna stick. All set up now for first and 10. Allen there to haul it in. And he's gonna be brought down after reaching the 43. Second and 3 now. From the 43. And he's brought down for a loss.
That just might be a throw he regretted as soon as you let it go. I know that feeling. He was doing all he could to find a completion down the field. But they were all over that check down, ready to turn it into a negative play.
Odunze's got it, right side. And he's tackled with the first down yardage. They're set up at the 35 now. Play action on first down. Able to get it to Moore. They'll come up first and 10. Throwing from the gun. On a quick slant, he's got Allen. And he's gonna be brought down after reaching the 43. Second and 3 now. Out of the shotgun, a give to Swift. And he's dropped just short of the marker, maybe a yard away. Third down, 1 yard to go. Going running. Oh, the football's loose! And the fumble recovery is made! Gain on the play. Defense holds yet again, and now it's fourth and a yard. Punt team is on now, and they get this away. All right, let's get this show on the road. It is first and 10. I'll start on the ground with Gibbs. And this one does not go far. Only gets a yard there to make it second and 9. Again, it's Gibbs. He breaks a tackle. A lot. Off a tackle, but he lost the ball. He left the ball behind. It's a gain of 12 there. And that gives the Lions the first. They go play action with Goff.
The Break the Huddle, coming up now for first and 10.
Here we go, here we go.
Love to throw to get started. Short throw there, pulled in by Musgrave. And that keeps him ahead of schedule. That's a first down completion of 7 yards. On second down, Love.
So their offense out now to get this game started. It's first and 10. Throwing on their first play. And his first pass falls incomplete. So after the incompletion, here comes the second down call. No motion, Peoples-Jones left. Throwing again, it's gone. Cover just too good there. Didn't find the throw that he was confident in, so just throws it away. Third down coming up. Out of the shotgun, gone. That's caught for the first. And they'll make the stop up at the 46-yard line. It's a 21-yard gain. And that'll be first down Detroit. Shotgun snap here to Goff. Throw complete to Williams. And he'll cross the 50 and start pushing onto the opposing side of the field.
That is the epitome of staying on schedule. That kind of completion right there on first down. Well, it opens up the entirety of the playbook for second down. And the third and short in your back pocket, you can get even more aggressive and take that shot.
Quick. A new set of downs awaits him. Here's first and 10. From the gun, gone. And the Vikings rush brings him down. And the big play drives them backwards. Second down coming up.
Kate, I've seen a one-step drop. I've seen a three, a five, a seven. Some of the boots and play actions get more depth. But a 20-step drop? That's not going to cut it. Except for this defense, it just adds a whole bunch of negative yards to that play.
It's taken in by Williams. And it's a nice gain, but still not enough for the first. Here they come. This is third and five. Gone. Still on his feet. Drive picks up here, first and 10. Now gone. He lays out over the middle to bring that one in. First down now, ball at the 39-yard line. Off play action, gone. Into the hands of Gibbs. And he goes out close to that 45-yard line. Halfway to the marker, it's second and five. Got to the air now. This is hauled in by Peoples-Jones. And he's able to move past the 45 before going out. Looking to throw on third and one. Defender arrives right as the ball... Offense set for a first and 10. Again, left side for Gibbs. They get 13 on the pickup. Motioning one of the tight ends. On first down, it's Gibbs. And he'll get this up to the 29-yard line. Solid 4-yard gain there, and now they've got second and six coming up. Motion man is the tight end here, going left. He had it for a moment, but a great defensive play to jar it loose. Incomplete. They're now set for first and ten. They send a tight end in motion. On first down, it's gone. Well, the pressure nearly got to him, but still a good play defensively as that one falls incomplete. No dice on that prior pass. Here's second down. They'll motion Peoples-Jones left. Goff trying again on second and ten. This one is tipped away and incomplete. To the line, and they're set, first and 10. Now they'll throw out of the gun. Caught him deep behind the line. Oh! Yeah. He brings the offense up now for a first and 10. Motioning the tight end now. Gibbs now from the gun. The ball's out. The ball's out. He lost it. Oh, he's got it back again. And he runs into a wall there. Multiple defenders ready to stop him cold at the line. Second and 10. Need to get some positive yardage here. Goff setting the throw. That one is incomplete. Couldn't hang on through the contact. Last pass unsuccessful, and they have third down here. Goff back to throw. It's tipped away. It's going to hit the ground. Incomplete. Defender winning that rep. That brings up fourth down.
Perhaps a bit late breaking towards the ball, but still just enough time to get a finger on it and knock it away.
Punter takes the field on fourth down, and he sends this one flying. Collects this at the 32. All right, set now, first and 10. Looking to throw, Goff. Caught him deep behind the line. Oh, the ball is out! And the fumble recovery is made.
You know what? Everybody on the field is going to make mistakes. The key is to clean that up as quickly as he can. Ball carrier loses possession, but he doesn't panic and lose composure. Instead, he hops on the ball and he saves the day.
To the ground it goes. That's incomplete.
You know, as a QB, I'm going to note that in the back of my head. That was a heck of a break. Knocks the ball away. DBs like that, they tend to, once they get one hand on the ball, have a pretty good bead on you and can get two hands on it the next time.
He brings the offense up now for a first and 10. Here's Goff. Short pass caught by his tight end. And he's short of the first after a mild gain. Second and six coming up here. From the 29. Pass taken in by St. Brown. And what a hit there. Out. Still on the move. Coming to the line for first and 10. Coming right is Gibbs. And they're going to bring him down just beyond the 30 at the 31. After a good pickup, they've got second and four. From the 31, he finds Laporta. All right, all set up now, first and 10. Throwing is gone. Finds Laporta. And he crosses the sideline a yard or two beyond, looks like the 30. Second and three now. Throwing again, it's gone. Caught him deep behind the line. Oh, the ball is out!
Second half begins with a run from Barkley. Now he's loose down the left sideline. Saquon Barkley, he's to the 10. Touchdown, Cardinals! Saquon Barkley, 85 yards. And the Cardinals come right out of the locker room and score here in the opening minute of the third quarter. Justin Tucker for the extra point. He's got it, and they take the lead at 7-6. The drive summary that time, 5 plays.
And it ends with a Saquon Barkley touchdown run.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And this return going to come to a quick end as he is belted at the end of that one. Off of play action, it's Watson. It got his man, complete. Given 30 yards there. So into Cardinal territory now. It's first and 10 at the 44-yard line. Faking the give, now Watson. Trying to force it to Allen, and it's intercepted.
Picked off by Benjamin St. Juice. And that could turn out to be a giant play, Charles. You got an offense driving to take the lead, but they're turned away on the INT.
And I think that we might look back on this in the fourth quarter and say, that was the play of the game.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it first and 10. And they're able to get this one across the 35.
135 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon. And good running there as he'll take this all the way up to midfield.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. They'll go to Barkley again. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down. Out of the shotgun, they run with Barkley. And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere.
Here's third and 7.
Allen steps away. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. The middle with Barkley. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. It was Josh Schwett who got him down on the defensive side.
Running again with Barkley on second down.
Dancing away at the 35. And he's brought down at the 34. Call it a gain of 4. And on third and 5, this will be the 8th play of the drive. Here's Kamara off the draw. And this play will be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38. That winds up being a 4-yard loss and leads to fourth down. Now Allen. incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. The Cardinals unable to convert there on fourth down, and the Bengals will get the football back. A very good starting field position for the Bengals here as they come up first and 10 at their 38. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Boyd's the target, and he hands it over the middle. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. Back to throw, Watson. Over the middle, and it's caught. Keenan Allen. So the completion good for 7 there, and it'll be second down. And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close.
Back now at SoFi Stadium in Inglewood. Here's 2nd and 3.
This one's still anybody's ball game. It's a 1-point difference here as we begin the fourth quarter play. Hall on a give up the middle. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. A field goal from this spot likely out of the question. They've got to get closer here on third down. Connects with Kittle underneath. Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down. To throw is Watson.
The same target, same result. It's Kittle. Well, that's now 4 completions in a row. A good bounce back following the interception last drive.
Certainly not letting it affect him, that's for sure. And we all know interceptions are going to happen. So the big trick, don't let it affect you going forward. Most of the good quarterbacks, they just tell the ball, get that one out of the rotation, give me a fresh ball, and let's go. He's got his offense moving again.
Now a play fake, and it's Watson. Rush coming, and he's taken down.
Devin Lloyd, the one to get home and earn that sack.
Partner, the Mike linebacker, the middle linebacker, has so many different responsibilities. How excited do you think he was to get home with that blitz?
Yeah, he wants a sack. He got it. Desperation time. Watson on fourth down.
Pass to the sideline and pulled in.
And he'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds.
All 3 timeouts plus the 2-minute warning. Here's 1st and 10. On 1st and 10, it's Hall.
And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. So the Bengals in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They come up on a 2nd down now in a game that looks like it's going to go down the wire. This is caught. It's Boyd.
And the Bengals are going to be looking at 1st and goal as they move this down to the 4-yard line. Here we go. 1st and goal.
They'll run with Hall. And he gets halfway there from the 4 to the 2 on a gain of 2. From the 2 now, 2nd and goal.
One more time with Hall.
And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. Now a 3rd and goal situation as this Arizona defense tries to stand tall once more.
Watson.
Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. So the field goal unit is on the field as this is a big spot right here. This for the lead in the final stages. And his kick is right there. It's good. And with a little over a minute to play, they have taken the lead. Big kick right there to give them the lead in the 4th, but there is still time left for a final drive.
Did they score too soon? Post-game will tell us, right? Depending on what happens on this drive, that's how we'll analyze it. If the other team scores, they scored too soon. If they somehow hold on, they manage the clock exactly right.
Josh Allen in the offense now. Down by 2, 70 seconds remaining. And they need at least 30 yards, you'd have to think, here to move the football to have a shot.
And he will step out of bounds here inside the 30.
And this is one of those gotta-have-it drives. You can't start much better than that. Big yardage there. And just as important, he's able to get out of bounds. And now, that changes everything.
And he's going to get out of bounds with the 1st down. So that's going to double their pleasure for sure. They get the 1st and save a timeout.
To throw is Allen. Barkley is in. Touchdown, Arizona.
What a game this has been, and what a drive that was, Charles, to take the lead here late in the fourth quarter.
And, partner, that's a job well done by everyone, from the players to the guys calling the plays. And if I may introduce just one downside to the mix, might be a little bit too much time left. Enough on the clock for a final last-ditch effort to try and steal this win away.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And he's going to be stopped cold. Good coverage here by the kick team to bring that return to an abrupt halt. And now all the focus, it shifts to the Bengals. Trailing by five, a little under 50 seconds to go. They need a touchdown. A field goal is worthless now as they come up on first and 10. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. Now Watson. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Boyd. Here's second down and three. Here's Watson. Connects with Kittle underneath. And he gets it down a yard or two shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. All three timeouts remain. How much that'll matter remains to be seen. It's first and 10. And oh, that one nearly intercepted. That would have sealed it. Instead, it'll be second down. Watson to throw. And down he goes. They sack him back right around the 41-yard line. A big play needed, no doubt. Third and long to throw. Watson. And that is incomplete. Stopping the clock with 5 seconds to go. The decision made for him. They've got to go. It's fourth down. One last throw here for Watson. He's in the space past the 25. And he is going to have the Bengals first down.
Right where this set of downs started, they need a full 10 here to pick up the first down and move the chains.
Allen from the gun on third down, and incomplete to open things up.
The Bears are going to come up empty on this first drive of the second half, still down by that slim margin.
Yeah, and that's okay. You know, when you sit and analyze it, they're not happy about what happened, having to go to the bench, but this gives them a chance to let their defense do some work while they on the sidelines go over what they're doing offensively and formulate a proper plan.
They've got good starting field position as they come up here first and 10 at their own 42.
Second half starts with a run by Edwards-Helaire.
Trying to bounce it outside, but he's only able to get it back to the line of scrimmage.
Third quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a second and 10.
And Dalton to throw.
Slant pass to Edwards-Helaire.
And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40.
First and 10, it's Edwards-Helaire with it.
And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. So after the loss of a yard, they'll look to push forward here on second down and 11. Dalton sets up play action. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Now Dalton. The Cards get to him here. He's brought down for sack. Here's Jamie Gillen now, as he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt. He'll return it from the six. A 40-yard punt, 5 yards on the return. And the Cards are going to have the football with a first and 10 deep in their own territory. They'll try and get this run game going. This is Barkley. And a nice gain there as he'll be taken down just shy of the 20.
Second down and three.
They'll run it again with Barkley. And they're going to get him behind the line yet again as his nightmare afternoon continues.
In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down.
They'll try to run for it with Barkley. And he's going to get the first down here as he's taken down at the 22. Barkley running left. There's a nice move. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8. Second and 2. Final minute now of the third quarter. Now a toss right to Barkley. Now he's free at the 35. And he's going to be shoved out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. 75 yards on the ground for him now on 9 carries.
A first down carry for Barkley. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage.
Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive here, second and 11. A give to Barkley out of the gun. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. That'll wind up as a loss on the play, so now they're staring at a third down and 12. Here's Allen. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
We've seen these defenses make enough opportunistic plays to keep this one low scoring. Flying around, making plays on the ball, and we see yet another errant throw as a result.
Tucker's kick is good, and they are on the board, but still trailing. It's 7-3.
So that kick gives them their first points of the game, CD, and it comes on the third drive, but hopefully for them that's a spark that gets that offense going.
Yeah, and I would say if you're the offensive play caller, as you look at your sheet, you're trying to find that part on there that unlocks bigger points. They've struggled with a few drives so far, finally got 3 out of it.
Back now at SoFi Stadium in Inglewood.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. Right now clinging to a 1-score lead, Charles, and I think operating within that 4-minute offense with a little less than 4 minutes to go applies here, right?
It certainly does, and that means the playbook is still wide open, but you are a little bit more careful about what you're calling. You want plays that are going to gain yardage, how would you say it, consistently, right? You don't need the big shots downfield, but make sure the clock continues to run. Pile up the first downs, and the goal, end the game with your quarterback kneeling down at the end, and you still have the lead.
Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a 1-score game. So it's Jaguar football here as we welcome you back. Now this is a big third down, and you'd have to think we'd see a timeout right away if they can't stop him here. Passing, it's Dalton. He's going to get that to his running back out of the backfield. And he will have a Jaguars first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. That flag accepted, and it backs the offense up a little bit.
The delay of game backs him up 5, first and 15.
They'll run here with Edwards-Helaire. And he'll be brought down just shy of the 45. The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play.
He's going to get it again. Just looking to get forward and protect the ball.
Now the Cards going to call another timeout, their second, as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Dalton wants to throw.
and that is incomplete.
It looked like they had something there, but I think that he was thinking about running with the football before he actually hauled it in, and that led to a big drop.
And here's Gillen on now to punt as he gets this one away. This is taken at about the 14. A nice job getting free on the return for 13 yards. They'll come up first and 10 here. Now Allen.
Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And that's caught inside the 30.
Final minute, one timeout remaining. First and 10. Allen.
It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
A little less than 40 seconds remaining. Here comes second and 10. Here's Allen.
That's caught by Davis. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the 5 all the way to the 3.
Now first and goal. Throwing Allen.
They'll try and run for it with Barkley. He takes it across for the touchdown, and they've taken the lead late in the final minute of the fourth.
Wow. Wow.
What an outstanding drive right there to take the lead. And also, Charles, didn't leave their opposition with a whole lot of time on the clock.
Yeah, I like the way that you're viewing this, because they did a tremendous job to put themselves in a position to win, but they can't celebrate just yet. They've got to clamp down on any big plays and force them to use up those timeouts without making any headway.
So with a missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off.
Oh, some hitting going on now. This has been a tight game, and he takes a big shot there on the return. Here's first and 10. Here's Dalton.
And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down.
Micah Parsons showing off that elite athleticism as he gets the sack.
The Jaguars going to go ahead and use their first timeout, as he'll stop him with 13 seconds left to play.
Here comes second down. Dalton. Pass complete to Edwards-Helaire.
And out of bounds across the 15-yard line.
This definitely four down territory at this point, but a critical third down here.
And it's incomplete. So they're